She stands up to all the enemy pests and says, "Get out of here. I may be a goofy girl on the surface, but my blue hair leads to brilliancy once you get to know me." All right, gather all this good stuff, material, rags, bomb upgrade, and let's listen for Skulltula. Sheik is over here. She needs help. So we're in the right area. Finish everybody off. This random girl with a mouth guard is being weird. I wonder who she could be. She kind of reminds me of this princess I once knew. I could be crazy. Maybe it's just my desire to reunite with Zelda that's keeping me on my memory lane. Alright, yay, we captured it. Sweet. Alright, gather this stuff and let's head to the spider. Spider, show yourself. There it is! Skulltula! Come here, buddy. Your creepy face. It's quite a disgrace, but I got an illustration piece, so it's all good. Artists unite! Alright, I don't care about the West Ruins. I don't care about nothing. I don't care. I'm in here, and I gotta make magic happen today. Not tomorrow, but today. Gotta wipe out all these forces. There's not very many of them, so each one is important to our meter total. They're spawning in some new guys over here, though. Moblins, get out of my way. Ooh, my upgraded bomb. Maybe they'll actually do damage. Now, you can see they're a little different. I guess that hints at their upgrade. Yes! Everybody sleep well. Good night. Down they fell. Lana! The key boss has appeared, and it's one of these guys. Why is it always one of these guys? They need to install a better boss. Alright, the West Temple is mine. Can we push forward? Open the door, see all the people. Scream for the vines to leave one day. Something's gotta give. Right? I guess we can take that other bridge, right? Across the map, we travel once more. Good thing Lana has, like, speed shoes. The music is really weird in this level. It's kind of weirding me out, to be honest with you. There's the vines. Let's go the other side. Alright, I'm working my way over to you guys. Impa, I don't know what you're doing, just chilling here. Testing out new sword strategies. That's cool, alright. Here's the bridge that we built. Where I've been meaning to meander over for quite some time. It's just been hard with all of these requests coming every which way. Alright, everything is full and beautiful. See us at the summit, let's go. I'm coming. There's dark things everywhere. Sia, and her skin-tight clothes. Doesn't really feel Zelda. Nobody knows why she's dressed like that. We got vines blocking. Vines are everywhere, man. Can't we just get some, like, weed killer and cut down the vine wall? Some sort of item in the ruins that can help. Okay. We have to find it. The Eastern Ruin. Dark forces are advancing. Sia is prancing. She wants Zelda's kisses. No, she wants Link, I mean. Maybe she wants Zelda too. I don't know. Maybe she's just that creepy. Alright. Let's bust a move through here. Own this zone up. I think this might be the most KOs we've had, like, this at this point in the battle yet. I don't know if it's just because there's a lot of enemies, moblins, and stuff around. Like, they're pretty, you know, pesky, and there's just a lot of them. Or if it's because Lena is just legit the best, or because we're just comboing up crazy. Now that I'm actually freaking using combos. Alright, so we can just bomb this, right? Boom, baby! Get out the way. The cute boss is here, but not to stay. Not done. Finished off. Okay. Let's keep working our way up and up and up. Oh, archers! What are you guys doing? You guys look like freaking clowns with that face paint on. I don't know who told you that was cute, but seriously. Change of face! Great. The summit is blocked! Can I go over here? It's, nothing. Alright, so where are these ruins that I need to get to? Put down the vine wall, but I don't know how. Oh, okay, no. Where are these ruins that they speak of? Can they, like, point me in the right direction? Maybe I have to capture more of these places and then be like, hey! The ruins, they're ready for you. Yeah, I think we probably have to work our way through here. The western room is closed. Not for long, though. Lana getting those guys mid-air and slicing them up. It's bad manners not to greet your guests, says Zia. What are you going to summon in? I better take out this. Okay. Dark Force receive reinforcements. Beemo is broken. Man. He's really quick to kill once you actually get in there and do what you're supposed to do. 1500 and counting. Lana is a beast. She is a freaking just terror. You'll surely be our salvation, says Sheik. Well, thank you. I try my best. 1550. Boom! A big chest. It is material up and things are at risk, or over there is at risk, or whatever. I want everything I can get. Alright, where is the chest? Oh, here it is. Open up! Listen to that little tune. Is it a new item, or is it just another... The boomerang! What? I like how Lana got the boomerang. Link's like, hey, not fair, the hero of time is supposed to have that one. Alright, so we open up this. Hey, listen! We can cut down the vines, no problem. Alright, break down the vine wall and make way for the queen. Oh, yes. Slice and dice those vines. I'm not sure how that boomerang can just cut through them so effortlessly. But hey, we ain't gonna complain. Magic works in mysterious ways, doesn't it? That's what I've always thought. To the summit we go, a portal awaits. That must be Sia, summoning dark nuts and dodo birds. Oh, she's a freaking bird lady. Oh my golly. Ah, Link, the great hero, let me get a good look at you. The Triforce is resonating so powerfully. Link! Look at my lack of clothing, it's so un-Nintendo-like. Ah, I see. That's so certainly welcome news. Do you like my outfit, Link? I've got nothing to lose. I'll summon forth a giant monster to show you I'm dirty. Come forth, servant! Mission successful. They've retreated. And in drops a big old Onyx. No. Hydra. Bull Hydra. Bull Golda. Oh, poisonous tree manhandler. The manhandler? Alright. Victory conditions have changed. I see how what this psychotic Sia is like. Manhandler out in the middle of everything. Manhandler's mounted a seed attack as they proceed to bust its purple butt. The allied base under attack, quick! Okay, I'm gonna go. Wait, there's no way to run down these stupid steps? You're telling me I have to go backwards? It's fine. Just gotta get in the middle here. Come on, jump down these green arrow. Wow, flying! But seriously though, Sia like needs a wardrobe change. She's gonna get hurt. She's gonna get hurt. Alright. Let's slice up that man handler base. I'm guessing we boomerang everything and then it goes down. What do you guys think? Oh great. Ow, 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 ow. Holy crap. You don't care about my boom. Ow, 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 ow! Freak, what in the world? Okay. Let's go power swords on this. Come on. No, use my freaking... Wait until the monster's exposed. Okay, so, oh, I get it. It's got steel on right now. There we go. Now we come in for a crustacean crush. Get a little wink sauce in there. Manhandler is... I can't... Oh, one head of the manhandler is down. Okay. There we go. Knock these guys down. It's spinning with me. Stop spinning. You vile creature. Oh, I see. Okay. Knock all of them down. And then, because we haven't like really done much damage at all, but then it sucks everything in and opens up its revealed form and we can go smash the ruby. Get out of here, freaking. Oh, yes. This is how we do serious damage. I like this, Lana. Good work. Good thinking. We're going to have Sia in full-on clothes in no time. So, it's gonna do attacks. Great, it's dropping bombs now, mortar striking. It's, oh god, get out of there! Do I have my block? What's my block again? Oh yeah, I do a block, okay. Throw it! Okay, we took a couple of them down. Two. I hate how this thing spins with us. At least it seems like it kind of does a little bit. Alright, make your... Ow! Okay. Three are gone. One more to go. Open up. I really could use health so bad. I'm gonna get it after I do my next attack. Alright, cool. Everybody is sucked into size. And now we can smack this thing right at its base. I wish we had a special meter built up. Oh, we're about to crack its cornucopia of craziness. Come on, burst it open. Yes! Get in there for a signature strike and do some serious damage. Okay. Run away. Oh, God. It's leaving. It's retreating. Her baby manhandle has temporarily retreated underground. Good. Give me time to suck up some hearts. That monster is still alive. It may have fled underground, but I know it'll be back up. No. Manhandler stalks have appeared in multiple locations. What? Oh, great. I have to go defeat 5 Manhandler stalks as I look for the main guy. If I hit the correct stalk, the body will repop. Here we go. That was not it. I always wonder... if this is one of those things where there is a correct one, or if it's just the 5th one you get is automatically going to be, you know, the one that you need to get. Does that make sense? It's like a constant question I have in games. Like, is there really an ability or a chance for you to actually make a difference in this, or is it just going to work out that the last one you touch is the one you had to get? Alright, is that the correct one? Probably not, right? No, of course not. Ah, what a shame. That was only a small part of the creature. Merely his pinky toe. It's gonna be the 5th one, I just know it. Oh, no, never mind! Bravo! That makes me way happier, actually. Ow! I need some help from you guys, please. Boomerang power up, bro. Holy crap, ouch. Can you guys get exposed? Nice! We got everything at once? Brilliant. Suck them all in. Spit out your core. Open up a special attack. Do some more and more and more. Get out of here. Also, my boomerang is like super strong right now. I'm gonna crush this thing. Yes. Perfect. Ooh, super boots. And it's dead. Boom, baby. Mission success. Pop all those rupees. And we utterly defeated the manhandler. The funniest name ever. Now we can get to Sia. To the altar at the top of the ruins. We return. Wait, are they gonna make us run? Oh, okay. A little teleportation action. Impa kinda looks like she could be Sia's sister, if I'm really honest with you. Uh-oh. No. She's sucking everybody in. Activating their He has a Triforce? She does too? What is going on? Sia is sucking them seductively back to her own... Now we're just merely pawns. Ah, how nice of you to bring me the Triforce of Wisdom as well. Everybody's been weakened. And Sia says that means I have all 3 pieces. Behold the awesome majesty of the completed Triforce. No, Link, run!
Sia, the time to call the fragments of my spirit is now.
Yes, I can feel them seeking me out. And then everyone was eviscerated and the game ended. Everyone, gather around me. Good work, Lana. Bubble shield of beauty, protecting all of our heroes. Uh-oh. What? Weird things are emerging. Death Mountain. Temples. Lands in the sky. Hyrule Castle. Zelda's gonna cry.
Gate of Souls, hear my voice and open. My spirit will be freed.
Sia's about to have a baby pop out of her body, and it's not gonna be a boy, it's gonna be a pig.
Rise, Lord.
Oh, dang. There's multiple lords rising. This isn't just one Vader, it's four. Or at least three, maybe more? Nope, just three. Moblins drop down. The guard. The Eye of Sauron! I knew you were here! What is that? Uh-oh. It's the three orbs that the legend spoke of. And they're all uniting within Sia's soul.
Excellent work, child. Three fragments of my spirit have been returned. The only piece that remains is the one trapped by the Master Sword.
Now Sia's powered up into her Super Saiyan form, and Ganon is crawling out from the depths. But the mission's over,
Sia,
and we won.
Sia had already claimed the Triforce of Power. From Link, she stole the Triforce of Courage. The Triforce of Wisdom was the birthright of the royal family of Hyrule. Yet Sheik bore it when Sia attacked. Once Sia possessed all the pieces of the Triforce, she used its incredible power to bend time and space and open doorways through the ages. Portals to three eras appeared. Lana explained to the others that a gate of souls had been opened in each of these eras, and it was through these gates that the monsters came. By opening these gates, Sia had released the fragment of evil spirit imprisoned in each of the other eras. The task before the heroes was therefore to travel through each portal and close its gate. Once all the gates were closed, they could begin repairing the damage Sia had inflicted on their land. With time growing short, Link and his allies split up to handle all three gates simultaneously. They each vowed to close their gate and return safely.
Well, this sounds exciting. Multipath monsters are approaching from every way. Obtain the Deku... Wow, that looks like a freaking horribly terrible weapon. But you can plant mini Dekus and they'll attack. Got the Spirit Tome, the Deku Thing, the Fire Rod, and the Goddess's Harp. Some large Deku Darknut swords, Volga's helmet from defeating him, Manhandla's toxic dust, a bunch of Darknut armor, and a ton of old rags. We also got another illustration piece way up there in the top left corner. Beautiful. So from here, the game's gonna go in a bunch of directions, apparently. You're now will increase Link's repertoire of attack actions. Okay. So, we can head to Death Mountain, Twilight Field, or Skyloft. Nice, so that's Link up there, Lana there, and Impa slash Sheik over there. Maybe I can move and try Sheik out. That's pretty interesting. Let me know in the comments below where you want me to head first. Skyloft, Twilight Field, Death Mountain. When we return, we'll get after that stuff soon. Until that time, everybody, hold up. Let's go to the bazaar. Real fast. Let's just make this make them proud with our new Kokiri Sword 2. Ooh, a spin attack. Nice, so we can actually get more attacks that'll upgrade our combo arsenal, which is very special. Now if I hold them, I have extra moves, which is perfect. Makes the weak point gauge diminish slightly quicker. Okay, so Link can be like real strong. Magic rod stuff. You'll notice each character, so depending on who we pick next, I guess I'll upgrade them, depending on where you guys want to go. Death Mountain, Twilight Field, or Skyloft. As we move out of the prologue, and into Ocarina of Time, Twilight Princess, or Skyward Sword, each with its own path, and eventually, I'm guessing, its own characters, which should be super sweet. Till that time, though, guys and girls, this is going to do it for today. Thanks so much for watching. Hit that like button if you're excited. Let me know where you want to go first. Till next time, drink some hot chocolate, and we will see you all later.